the labor, qualified labor. And for that, is for the technology that we are holding, it is not, although it is taught in the university, but we need the practice of it. And in Chesa came just in the right time to support our already existing plans to enhance the Romanian knowledge in working on transport and rotating machines.
What do you need in this moment exactly?
We need qualified engineers in the same field of designing and producing and rotating electrical machines and transport. This experience is not taught in schools. It has to be in the practice.
So you and will provide...
Exactly. So we started with interim programs. We are inviting now students to come over here. And we are using also the school curriculum to enhance the technology itself.
It is possible that some students will be in
the future. Definitely. This is the aim, actually. We have a very experienced team, but we don't have the second generation. And this is what we are aiming to have, to keep the industry Romanian, local, and to support it with a larger pool of talents.
How many young employees
are in this moment? We are starting with 50, north of 50 as a number. But we are not talking about only young engineers. We need young engineers, young laborers. And yes, we are also, especially in the R&D, we are establishing a new R&D center, hopefully by the beginning of 2017. And we need the team to equip that. It is our research and development center. Okay, and as I said, Chesa just came in the right time to do it.